Hello everyone, in this video we will see how can we display a static list of virtual agent topics in greetings, or how can we remove show me everything button. In my previous video you would have seen we were displaying the topic blocks and the show me everything button was not there, but in this example we will display the topics as well as the topic blocks. So let's quickly jump on to ServiceNow. I'll be using the same topic called static greeting topic from my previous video. If you haven't checked out that video, the link is on the top right corner. I have made this topic as setup topic, and you can see I have added a message here, hola greetings from static topic, and in the static choice from here I'm just displaying topic 1, 2 and USA topic block. So these topic 1 and 2, these are plain topics. If you go here and in the topic 2, you can see these as topic. The type is topic. And I'm just displaying a plain message called topic 2 invoked. And similarly for topic 1 is just the type as topic. So you can see here in the message topic 1 invoked. If we go back here and search for USA topic, you can see this is a topic block. I'll go into the properties and you can see here this is a topic block. In my decision I'm checking what the user has selected in the condition, if the list of topics is topic 2 or topic 1 or USA topic, and then I have dropped script action below topic 1 and topic, and I have written just one line of code, va system dot switch topic and the sys id of this particular topic. So for topic 1 I've just copy pasted the sys id here. If you go to sys cs underscore topic dot list, you should be able to get sys IDs of these topic 1 and topic 2. You can just simply right click and copy sys ID, and similarly for topic 2. I have done already for both of them, and for USA topic block I have dragged and dropped the topic block utility here and I just selected USA topic. So we don't need to write any code for this, and I have published this. Then I need to go to collaboration, and under that we'll go to custom greetings and setup, and we have to ensure in the default chat experience the greeting topics is selected as static greeting topic. So you can see this is the one which we had actually created and it is selected. If we go to the service portal now, we can test it right away. I'll just click here. So you can see hola greetings from static topic has come up and it is showing only three topics and show me everything button is not here. And if I select topic 1, it will display topic 1 has been invoked. I hope this video was helpful to you. Please subscribe to my channel. In case of any questions, please let me know in the comments. Thank you.